At KCS, we greatly value the extracurricular program that we have built over the past 28 years. We recognize the significant positive impact that the program has on our students. We offer over 100 clubs and teams over the course of the school year, with offerings in all four doors to learning, and we remain committed to this wide variety of offerings. We know that these clubs and teams greatly enhance our students' experiences at KCS and help to build and strengthen lifelong connections, passions, and interests in academics, athletics, the arts, and citizenship. When speaking to students, parents, and alumni, the extracurricular activities are often mentioned as one of the most important parts of our students' overall education while at KCS. The kids love their clubs and teams. In the spring of 2016, after a noticeable increase in student stress and anxiety over time management and the difficulty many of our students had with meeting their extracurricular demands, members of the KCS staff formed the Extracurricular Committee to discuss how to address this issue. Over the past few years, a trend had begun to establish itself. Many of our students were signing up for a huge number of extracurricular activities. There are, of course, many positive benefits of participating in a wide variety of activities. Teachers and parents want our students and children to be well-rounded individuals. However, some of the negative effects of this trend were:
students were signing up for any and all activities without regard to their overall KCS schedule, their academic goals, or their outside-of-school extracurricular and family commitments.
Sometimes calendar conflicts would arise between home and school. Activities were overlapping and not enough time was left for academics.
Some kids signed up and never attended their club. Some only attended their club half the time. When asked why, often the answer was, "I'm too busy." Time management is such an important skill. We believe that committing 100% to fewer activities is preferable to committing 50% to many activities.
This point is the most significant. Students were showing visible signs of stress and anxiety due to their overcommitment to extracurricular activities. They were suffering from lack of sleep, poor nutrition choices, moodiness, feelings of being out of control, feelings of inadequacy, and other common signs of stress and anxiety.
Another point that is important to consider is that generally, kids in 2017 do not have enough playtime or downtime.
Studies show that over the past two decades, children's free time has dropped by 12 hours a week. Playtime, down 3 hours a week. Unstructured outdoor activities like walking and hiking, down 50%.
Kids today are really overscheduled. What we're seeing is little kids who go to ballet and music, and they're going to tutoring or enrichment or Spanish class, and they have very little free time. And we see older kids who are also overscheduled, very serious athletes who are spending 30 hours a week doing their sport, or they're doing a million different extracurricular activities. So here's the issue. Both young kids and older kids need free, unstructured time to play. In fact, the most important thing you could do for your younger kid is to cut out the extracurricular activities, except for maybe one or two. What they need is time, as much time unscheduled as time that's scheduled. And when they are overscheduled, they get tired, they get cranky, and they don't get to do their job, which is creative, free, kid-directed play. With older kids, when they're overscheduled, there's not time for homework. There's not time for friends and social life, which is very important for middle school and high school kids. And there's no time to really reflect on who it is they want to be. Everything is scheduled for them. They don't have any control over their own life. So at both ends of the spectrum, the younger kids and the older kids, they need the time to play. And what that looks like for young kids and older kids is different, but they both need free, unstructured, kid-driven time.
KCS is committed to ensuring all students' optimal education and mental health through striking an appropriate balance between academics and extracurriculars.
The fall term club and team sign-up will be available through the KCS website from Wednesday, September 6th through Monday, September 11th.
The Extracurricular Committee has compiled a number of documents to help you in choosing your child's clubs and teams at KCS.
When signing up for clubs and teams, parents are asked to use the resources available shared on the KCS website. The resources include
Fall Extracurricular Schedule, Fall Team Sports Information, Club Descriptions, Recommended Number of Extracurricular Minutes by Grade.
Take some time to sit down with your child to discuss their term commitments. Please use these documents in conjunction with your home schedules, your child's stated interests, academics, and don't forget the value of free time.